the parking lot. It's Tiffany K, Johnny Marks, and Tiffany, introduce your friend and tell everybody why we're here today.
So this is Allie. You've probably seen her all over my social media. I steal her kid all the time. We're here because Johnny thinks I need to know how to drive a stick shift. Because one of our station vehicles is stick shift.
And you're in farm country.
And I'm apparently in farm country. So I guess we're going to try this. And thankfully, we have a nice friend who's holding the camera, who is Zach, who's letting us use his car, which I feel like that's dangerous of us.
I hope it's insured.
I hope it's insured. So watch us attempt me learning to drive a stick shift.
How do you start the car?
Okay, so push on your left foot.
Oh, there's so many pedals.
Your left, no, that's your right
foot. Oh my
your
God.
This isn't going to end well.
Okay.
Are we in danger back there?
Yes, there's so many pedals.
There's okay, a lot
so
of
you
pedals.
Push, that's the clutch, brake, gas.
What's okay? The clutch do?
The clutch makes you shift.
Okay.
So push in your clutch.
Okay.
All right. We're going to take this.
Oh, God.
And push on your
moving.
Brakes.
Oh. Oh, the brakes work.
Okay, so you have the clutch in. It's in neutral.
What? Okay.
Start the car.
Oh, God. Do I keep my foot on the brake?
Yeah, keep it all on there.
Yep.
Now.
God.
Very gently.
I'm scared.
Please do not hit my truck.
I'm
very
scared.
Very gently. Let out the clutch.
Oh, God.
Let off the brake.
Oh, God.
Let off the brake.
Oop, oh. And we're dead. That'll happen 100 times when you're learning how to drive a stick.
Okay, so clutch.
Gosh. Oh, you have to turn it back on every time?
Yeah,
yes.
Yeah.
Oh,
you
that's
kill
annoying.
It. Okay, so let, how about we let off the brake?
Okay.
Now slightly let off the clutch.
I'm so scared.
Use the gas. Use the gas. Now turn before we die.
Oh my God.
Okay. You gotta let off the clutch all the way.
Oh God.
Oh, we're still breathing. Yeah. Hey, we had life. Look at it. We got halfway out of our parking spot.
So now we're gonna take it out.
There we go.
Now what do?
Keep your clutch in.
Oh, God.
Now we're going uphill. This is going to be fun.
Wait a second. Why is this so hard?
Okay. Start the car.
You've mastered the restarting of the car. Every time it dies.
Step one.
It starts back up.
So when you let out the clutch, you have to push on the gas. Okay. So
at the same time?
Yeah, as you're letting out the clutch, you have to slowly push on the gas.
Oh, my God. This is why I didn't learn how to drive a stick. It's so many problems.
Ready?
Yeah.
There you go.
There
you go. Woo!
Do I completely let out of the crutch?
Yep. Now, as you keep going.
Yeah.
Now you're going to push in the clutch and pull down, straight down. Push in the clutch. Now let out the clutch. Let out
you
the
said
clutch,
push on the clutch!
I'm a very bad teacher.
Oh my God.
See? Now keep going.
Where am I going?
You're kill it if you don't just.
You're doing good.
Great.
Johnny, do you feel safe with me driving?
I at this speed, yes.
What are we? We're literally going 9 miles per hour.
Go. Should we stop and start again?
I don't know. Should we?
Yes.
Can I figure it out myself?
Yes.
Okay. What do I do? How do I stop? Just press the brake?
Just push in the clutch and the brake.
Oh my God.
Push in the clutch. Push in the clutch.
I am!
Oh, you worked.
Well, you got us into a parking spot. Look at that.
That's a perfect parking spot.
Yeah, look out there. We're in a parking
spot. Okay. So anytime you go to stop, you have to push in the clutch. Otherwise, you're going to
kill.
Why? Because the clutch is what's like stops the
There's
spinning.
There's too many pedals.
Clutch.
Clutch. Push
brake.
On it.
Yeah, yeah. Push on the clutch. You have the brake.
It is, yeah.
Okay. Now start the car.
Oh.
Because it's in neutral. Okay. Now put it in first.
Yeah? No? Oh. Never mind.
That was reverse.
Oh, okay. Look. I was in reverse, guys.
All right. So now you let off the gas, or let off the brake.
Okay.
Slowly let out the clutch as you're pushing the gas.
Like that?
Yes.
Hey! Oh.
Keep going. Gas. Okay, push in the clutch.
I am, it's not me. Oh, never mind. Okay, I got
remember,
it.
Remember, clutch and pull it down for a second.
Clutch and pull it down for a second. Now?
Let go of the gas, push in the clutch, pull it down.
I don't know if I'm in
there
second,
now,
honestly.
Gas, yep, there you go.
I think I'm in third.
Third.
Okay.
You're good, see?
Look at me go, guys.
Woo-hoo.
All right.
I'm like pretty quick. Let go slightly of the wheel.
You said like
we are moving. Now clutch and pull straight
clutch
down.
Clutch and pull straight
clutch.
Down.
You know, push the clutch and
I am.
We're just gonna coast.
We're just gonna go. Well, I'm turning, aren't I? Can I stop now?
Are you sure?
Do yeah.
You feel like you have successfully learned.
You okay, you didn't die.
We survived. Tiffany learned how to.
Did I?
Got us back to our parking spot.
I learned how to turn the car on.
And not kill it that last time.
And not kill it. And get to 18 miles per hour. So if you ever see a car car is like coasting down. That's me.
It's a stick shift with Tiffany driving.
So do you think you'll ever let me drive a stick shift like on a highway?
You know, we have one station vehicle that is a stick shift, and I think for insurance purposes, because we don't like that vehicle, yes. Absolutely. In fact, on the freeway, snowstorm next winter.
Yeah, okay.
Winter,
yeah. Okay. So if you ever need a vehicle crashed for a stick shift to get a new one, call me.